Hi guys, so we were out for this climbing and we came back to these caves, and some of the beings here would love to assist you guys in the healing process that you're going through in this exact moment. There's a lot of tiredness and feeling of being burned out here in the start of the year, and a lot of people are hit by a certain illness symptoms or knowing that they really want to keep walking forward and something new is about to happen, but still are struggling with these physical symptoms. So what we would like to assist you guys in today is to help opening up for the healing of this process that you're in, and also because that our own journey and codes are continuing for this day and forward. So, here we go. Allow yourself to find a space where you feel safe, where you feel loved, where it's possible for you to breathe all the way down to your stomach. Not by force, but from the side of nature and the side of feeling safe. Allow yourself to feel your insight, to feel the light within you. Anikotia ekumania ho sani ekotio mi ani he ani he tio oku ni he no ite ni ho atu sila mai ha whatever you have been struggling with, I have to shift from light language to English, sorry. No matter what you have been struggling with, in the years passing by and until this specific moment, allow yourself to let it go. Allow yourself for one moment to feel completely free. Every attachment, every boundary, every memory, to recenter yourself into a space of oneness. As we call it, point zero. The space of everything and nothing. From here on, you can create the outcome you wish to be a part of, the outcome that your heart desired. When you can create, when you can recreate a feeling of completely harmony or completely oneness within oneself, you are able to recreate it and integrate it as a part of your body memory. The reason that we keep attracting injuries when we first had one is because our body memory remembers it. We know we are aware of it. And sometimes we tap into recreation of this on a physical, mental, spiritual level. This is the one side of it. But the other side is when you can create a feeling of love, completeness, oneness within yourself. You are able to reintegrate this as your truth, as your daily state of being. Of course there will be winds and emotions and feelings and expressions. This is a part of life. But you are that oneness. You are that whole. This is where you start. This is where you end. So allow yourself to start your day this way, end this your day this way, and let everything in between float. We thank you very much for being a part of this video, and very much for being a part of this big shift that's going on in the world right now. And I am truly grateful that we can do this together. The universe have unconditionally faith and trust in you. So, have trust in the universe.
Namaste.